So I'm getting rid of probably most of my camera gear that I bought over probably about a 5 or 6 year span. I'm getting rid of all my DSLRs. I'm getting rid of all my lenses. Okay, well, maybe I'll hold on to one DSLR. Anyway, so I'm getting rid of all my stuff. And the reason is I have a new mantra. If it's not faster, if it's not lighter, and if it's not smaller, and it doesn't weigh less, I'm getting rid of it. So if it makes my bag bigger, makes my bag heavier, I'm not going to buy it. If it's not totally easy to set up, I'm not going to buy it. And the reason I've kind of come to this conclusion is, A, technology. Over the last 2 months, I've seen what I can do with a new Pocket 3 camera, and I can see what I can do with my new S24 Ultra. And I've come to the realization is I can do more stuff with this than I did with my old GH4 back in 2016. And I don't need all the lenses. I don't need a big ass bag. I don't need to spend 20 minutes fiddling with it before I take a scene. And so I just want small, light, and fast. And if it's big, clunky, and I got to drag it around, and I got to spend time setting it up, I don't want to have anything to do with it. So, that said, here's my cool little project of the day that might give some of you some ideas about stuff. This picture has two of the four things I'm going to use to make this video. You recognize what they are? Obviously, you probably recognize the Pocket 3. On the left, you might recognize that the stick is a selfie stick, and in this case, it's an Insta360 selfie stick. What might not be immediately noticeable is the bottom of the selfie stick is simply a MagSafe magnet. The top of the stick is a selfie stick version of a little ball swivel head. Both $10, $15 items. The thing attached to the ball head, you may or may not recognize, it's actually a little quick connect for the USB-C on the bottom of the Pocket 3. The final element of my video is in my hand, and that's my new Samsung S24 Ultra. Okay, here's my selfie stick. Here's my magnet. Here is my Samsung S24 Ultra with a magnetic case. Magnet, selfie stick, long selfie stick, okay, S Pen, there's the S Pen, and now I can stand back, put the selfie stick as long as I want, and take my, if I have my S Pen ready, there's my S Pen. I think I've got myself lined up, and click. There's my selfie. Very cool, very short, very awesome, and very quick. So the phone is fixed. Focus on the Pocket 3, and the Pocket 3 actually has active track on the phone. So I can move this around and the gimbal will move, and the phone is fixed on the pocket, but you can see that the head on the pocket's moving around. Pretty slick stuff. This is a pretty cool little Frankenstein setup, and it's so simple a caveman can do it.
Hey, you gotta put this in a Geico commercial.
Let's take this for a spin. That night, with nothing but a few patio lights on, that would have made everybody dizzy. So, you would never probably do this in real life. Okay, so as you can see, my phone's now recording the pocket, and the pocket's now recording the phone. So, phone, pocket, pocket, phone. And I can do another spin for around the deal. The pocket's kind of going crazy, but it still got me in it. So anyway, as I said before, it's an evil thing. The phone is looking at the pocket on one end, and the pocket's looking at the phone on the other end. In real life, you'd just have the sucky stick with either the pocket or the phone, but it's one stick, magnet on one end for the phone. This little Ulanzi ball head on the other end. So I am basically equipped to go shoot anything that I want or need. And it's quick, it's light, it's fast, and it's easy.
Officials were quite friendly once we drowned them with our sweet talk. We bribed them with our cigarettes and booze.